You can get additional control for your MV7 Plus utilizing the Shure MOTIV Mix app. Once you've downloaded and opened MOTIV Mix, you'll see your list of available sources listed on the left-hand side. There I see my MV7 Plus, so I can either click on it or click and drag it into the main window to start activating that source. I can then begin controlling it using MOTIV Mix. So the first thing I'm going to do is change the name of my channel to be MV7 Plus. I can then see my gain right here. I can also mute, and I'm going to click the device settings icon to get into the menu of the microphone. So right now I'm in manual mode, but it comes default set to auto level mode. But for right now, I want to stick in manual mode and showcase some of these features and how well they work. So for example, right now I'm using my real-time denoiser. There's laundry going behind me, and there's an air fan on my computer right in front of me, which you're not hearing. If I turn it off, now you're hearing my room and that noisy fan. Here's again with it activated, removing that noise, and here's again with the denoising off, letting more of my room in. There's also an internal popper stopper built into your MV7 Plus, meaning that it will actually help alleviate plosives when activated. If I deactivate it, plosives, plosives, reactivate, plosives, plosives. I'm also speaking directly across the microphone, which helps alleviate that naturally. You can see here that you can control your high pass filter and also your LEDs, which is something that we've added specifically for the MV7 Plus as a very cool feature. Right now I have it in live mode, meaning that it's going to be flashing in accordance to what I'm speaking into it, working like a live meter. I can also change it to pulsing, or I can change it to solid. And then I have all of these color choice options that I can activate. So if I wanted to go into custom, I can choose any here and I can save them and it will send it directly to the mic. Now it's matching my LED. I can also go to live mode and have this these multiple color options. So it's several different colors that I can customize. So you just click on the color that you want to change, select the color from down below, and save it as a custom preset. So now when I speak into it, my meters will change accordingly. I can also switch it over to auto level mode. When in auto level mode, the microphone will operate on its own and will automatically adjust my levels. So this is really great if you've never had experience using a microphone before and you don't want to have to worry about setting your gain, because the MV7 Plus in auto level mode will consistently adjust to make sure that you have the best possible sound. So in auto level mode, you still have access to all of these great features, including the denoiser, the popper stopper, the high pass filter, and those LEDs. So the benefit of using auto level mode is that you don't have to set your gain. If you go into manual mode, you have more individual control over your gain levels and some other parameters. So that's how you can customize your MV7 Plus using MOTIV Mix. I'm Laura. Thanks for watching.